Tuesday, much warmer. 67 will be our high, 70 degrees on Wednesday, a nice bright spot in there. We'll be seeing mostly clear conditions Tuesday through Thursday before our next bigger storm system enters into the forecast next weekend. You guys, there's puppies in the studio.
Oh, my gosh.
They're so cute.
Everyone's hiding.
We have four puppies in the house. Georgia Cameron with Life is Better. I'm in heaven.
They're so sweet.
Everyone knows how much I love dogs. It's okay.
These guys are about 5.5 weeks old, okay. So not quite ready for adoption. We're thinking they'll be fixed and ready to go like the first weekend in May. And just letting us know.
I can't
stay away.
I'm just going to say hi.
And the two that I'm holding are kind of camouflaged into my coat.
Aren't they precious?
But they're cuter than heck. Here,
yeah, no. Can we take one?
Yeah, I'm okay. No, I want all of them.
I start doing the mommy bounce.
So these guys will be fully vetted. So they'll be neutered, they'll be vaccinated, dewormed, flea tick treated, all the stuff for a puppy their age. $300 to adopt. And you can watch our website.
Okay.
You can put an application in early. It's Huey, Dewey, Louie, and Donald, although I'm not sure which one is which.
I love the names.
And they're rat terrier mixes, possibly with Chihuahua. And they were rescued as little newborns. So we've had them. And they've been living in a home with a family since birth, so they are very well acclimated to people and stairs and other dogs and all that stuff.
And they're teaming up with each other with the what would you call this? The whines?
Yeah. They're harmonizing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's
right. It's like a little choir.
Yeah.
So cuteness.
So you said they're already vaccinated, so they're not old enough yet.
They're not old enough yet. Okay. We wait till they're 8 weeks go ahead and neuter them. So after that gets done, they'll be up for adoption.
Aww.
And you got a big event next week.
We have a huge event coming up. Our largest fundraiser of the year is on Saturday the 16th. It's at the Denver Athletic Club. You can buy tickets up until Thursday, and that's best done via our website, which is lifeisbetterrescue.org. And this is really the thing that's going to help us be able to save animals throughout the year. 100% of the proceeds go towards our operating budget,
awesome,
which is saving these guys. And in the last 3 days, we've received countless puppies, newborns.
I know.
Just like you. Bottle babies. I mean, little guys were having a bottle feed. So really, we need help. This is a big fundraising push for us. And it's not all animal stuff. We've got spa things,
awesome,
Disney tickets. I mean, it's a great silent auction fundraising event with dinner.
That was awesome.
So, again, if people are interested, they can go to our website and get tickets, get information on the event.
And we're going to post all of this on our website, thedenverchannel.com.
Oh, you're not cute at all.
These are the cutest dogs I've ever seen. Oh, look at that shop. We will be right back, but all this is going to be on our website, thedenverchannel.com.
Oh,
cuties.
Okay.